Hello, today we dive into the despicable world, Despicable Me. Never seen this film before. It's got an interesting name. Yeah, let's just play it right now.
That's a pretty dramatic title card entrance. Okay, so we're in Egypt. Right, okay. Right, okay. Damn, these character designs are wacky. Doesn't that kid look like Sid from Toy Story? Dude, what is with these character designs? This better not be like a traumatic movie where the kid falls over and then something bad happens. Nah, he's just goofing around. Oh snap. The pyramids are fake. Oh. This is like some sort of trampoline bouncy castle.
Citizens try to protect their beloved landmarks.
Ooh.
Law enforcement
R.I.P.
has
to the bird.
No means, leaving everyone to wonder which of the world's villains is responsible for this heinous crime, and where will he strike next?
Is it this guy? Oh, he dropped his ice cream. That's sweet. It's a nice guy. Oh. Ooh, that was kind of cold. Okay, you can tell this dude is the villain. This poor lady is just in shock. Did he even pay for it? Dude's got a tank. Size of that exhaust. Of course, that's gonna be his house. I mean, look how extra it looks.
How you doing? Hello, friend. FYI.
He kind of reminds me of Dr. Doofenshmirtz from the Ferb show with the platypus.
Dogs, they go wherever they want to go, unless they're dead. I'm joking.
Damn, this guy's got a dark sense of humor.
Oh,
look at the size of that screen. Dude's rich. But judging by his character in the first few minutes, he seems to be a villain of some sort, so he probably stole it. But innocent until proven guilty. Damn. It's not even a dog. It's like something that came from outer space. Is that his dad? What are these things meant to be? Yellow Oompa Loompas? Oh, he's like the leader of these like alien creatures. Some have one eye, some have two eyes.
We stole the Times Square jumbo.
Damn.
That's how I roll. Hey, Dave, listen up.
These things have names.
Next, we are going to steal. For effect.
That's a big task to do. Are these kids like orphans or something? They've been out on the street all day. Oh, I was right. Damn. Does it have to be kind of cold?
Edith.
What is she, Miss Hannigan?
My pie.
You're never going to get adopted, Edith. You know that, don't you?
Damn.
Yeah, I know.
Good.
What a way to crush a kid's heart.
Help, girl. Did we meet our quota?
18 coconutties. I think we can do...
Why do all those kids' faces on those photo frames look so sad?
We wouldn't want to spend the weekend in the box.
Damn. I mean, if you have a parental figure like her, then not surprised. Poor kids. And then you have one in this box as well. Like.
Hello, Mom. Sorry, I meant to call, but...
I just wanted to congratulate you on...
That's his mother.
That boss, you must
see where he gets his nose from.
...who's actually successful.
She's a black belt in karate.
I'm about to.
I'm out of here.
Ooh. Damn. Don't underestimate Grandma Marge Simpson. Oh my gosh. This guy has not done a single redeemable good deed in the past 15 minutes that I saw this movie. He's a pretty damn selfish dude. Is it all just to impress his mother? Gosh, what is with this place? You got these people's... Oh gosh. Even he looks kind of disturbed by it. Oh, I've got a flashback of when he was a kid.
Now, someday I'm going to go
magnitude. Oh yeah.
Oh jeez.
My demonstration.
This man has a very unfortunate haircut.
You don't have it, and yet you have the audacity to ask the bank for money.
Apparently.
You have any idea of the
damn
that this bank has invested?
All the adults in this universe are just so cruel. But the only nice people I've seen so far were these three kids. Oh gosh, look at that photo frame. Is that him?
Hungrier than you. Younger than you. Like that young fellow out there named Vector. He just stole a pyramid.
Oh, that was him. Ouch. Is this guy like a secret billionaire or something? He has so many cool inventions. I mean, he has that cool car, he's got this rocket ship. Well, it's not the shrinking elephant down. Oh gosh. Every time we see those yellow creatures, like, so many cartoony gags with them, you know. Compared to the other characters, it's a bit more realistic with the humans. Just like that warehouse caught onto them. Oh no, it was him. Damn. He's got an arsenal of weapons. Oh boy.
No.
Bit of a plot hole, Daddy, didn't it? The creatures and the man didn't shrink down. Even this guy's pretty wealthy. entire house is a lot of booby traps. Oh jeez, I was not expecting that. Okay, is that even needed? Jeez. Look at the state of him.
Is Hattie's home for girls?
I don't care, beat it!
Come on!
We're selling cookies so, you know, we can have a better future.
Wait, do you have coconutties?
Yeah.
I see. I think he's going to use them to get into the house. Okay, that makes sense.
Appears you have cleared our background check. Dr. Gru.
Is he going to adopt them or something?
Oh. I bet the mom is beautiful.
I bet the daddy's eyes.
I just realized, are they all sisters?
Gummy bear. I'm just saying it be nice.
They don't even really look alike.
Crowbar? Okay, girls.
Oh, damn. This guy has a habit of popping kids' balloons.
Can I hold your hand?
Damn. The cold dude.
No, no.
Oh, jeez.
Stay away from there, it's fragile. Well, I suppose the plan...
I think it's fake blood.
Hey, it's dark in here.
They've provided everything a child might need.
Oh my gosh, he's treating them like dogs.
All right. Okay. As I was saying... Hey! Oh!
Somebody broke.
Oh, dear.
So, no annoying sounds, right?
Does this count as annoying?
Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
Right? Agnes?
Mm-hmm. This kid is right at home. Got some crazy inventions. That wild dog.
Come on. I don't think he's a dentist.
Yeah, I don't think so either, mate.
Gravity
serum.
Oh boy, he's gone.
I meant to close that. He'll be all right, I'm sure.
Do the effects wear off?
So far, no, they don't. And here, of course, is the new weapon you ordered.
Oh dear.
No.
Killed him.
I said, dark. What are you doing here? I told you to stay in the kitchen.
We got bored. What is this place?
Can I drink this?
Do you want to explode?
Damn.
I am a spy. And it is top secret, and you may not tell anybody, because if you do...
What does this do?
Oh, gosh. I think it's dangerous.
Freaking me out. What is she doing?
She's gonna hold her breath until she gets a new one.
Oh, my
it
gosh.
It is just a toy. Now stop it.
Oh, gosh. Not gonna lie, I don't quite know what to make of these alien things. I'm guessing this is for like the little kids, you know, to entertain them, you know. Damn, they trashed this place.
Doki belly bye, all tucked in, sweet dreams.
They're sleeping in bombs.
You're never gonna be my dad.
I think I can live with that.
the toilet brush. Hope he cleaned it. Oh, this poor guy is still floating. So I'll continue part 2 of this movie later on, so stay tuned for that.